Yes, codification. What is codification? It just means a way of getting things done. That's all. That's all code means. It's not a secret code. It's just a way of getting things done. But in order to get things done, you first have to ascertain what is it you're trying to get done and for what reason. And like I said, so like the caller called in earlier, what is it, you know, that we should be doing? Basically, that was the question. We should be doing our assignment. That's the conclusion I've come to. And as long as we're not on our assignment, we're going to be a messed up people. And what is that assignment, logically speaking? Well, let's look at some of the evidence. The people that we think stand out best in the history, say in the Northwestern Hemisphere, of black people, Frederick Douglass, Fannie Lou Hamer, Malcolm X, Elijah Muhammad, W.E.B. Du Bois, Harriet Tubman, Dorothy Height, and on and on and on. What are these people known for? They are known, what I think, they're on their assignment. That's how they got some kind of name recognition. That's how they got some kind of distinction. They were on their assignment. Well, who assigned them to do whatever it is they were doing? Well, what were they doing? That's a question. They were dealing with racism like they were trying to get rid of it. Yes, that's what apparently they were doing. And when you start mentioning the long list of names of people who weren't messing up something, didn't get a reputation for, you know, harming somebody or doing something that people shouldn't be doing, all of the people, even some of the people who were flawed or who people say had flaws, they stood out. Basically, if they were kind of halfway known or maybe a quarter of the way known or maybe just 10% known for doing something that had to do with trying to solve the race problem. So just taking that as an indication, whatever created black people must have an assignment for black people. And I concluded that assignment must be to rid the world of racism and probably replace it with a system better, which the logical system that would be a system of justice.